doing a sound test of this Mauler 212 with a vintage 30s in it using a Kustom III Lead S.